Finally, I want to tell rogue ambassador, leave Kenyans alone.